Yes, this is Compassion and World Farming calling. Thank you.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd go cage free. Let's go over your policy. There's a change.org petition. So far you're not responding. Trader Joe's, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about hens who flap their wings. There's so many companies with their plans in place to let the chickens out and set them free. There's such a difference between eggs from caged and cage-free hens. Hello from the other side. I must have clucked 1,000 times to tell you it's time to let the hens fly. They're still caged and I can't figure out why. Cluck, cluck from the other side. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm hopeful you'll open the doors. Because those hens, they don't wanna be locked in the cage anymore.